In the range development, we have finished the industrial design stage and we are ready to move to the next step, the manufacturing. But before starting the manufacturing, we have to make a lot of tooling. What's the tooling? The tooling is the different components and pieces you need to make to build your product. For example, plastic injection requires a lot of injection molds. Stamping for the aluminum requires stamp molding and also die cut and a lot of different pieces. And the palmers also need a jig. It's like a lot of things you have to pay, produce and test before you start manufacturing. These tooling pieces are really, really expensive. So you have to be 100% sure of the design, it will work, and that's why we did the golden prototype, and that's why we are working and checking everything very carefully, because you have only one shot to do it properly. So we are now in this moment, finalizing, adapting, moving 0.1, 0.05 millimeters things to be sure it can be properly manufactured, and then we will go and sign the tooling agreement and start manufacturing the tooling. That's what we all want as soon as possible. Before we launch the tooling, there are small details in the base and the Huble we are finalizing to make it perfect. And there are other things that are not affecting the tooling, so we don't need to wait for these pieces before launching the tooling. The parts we need to finalize before start making the tooling are mainly the base. We changed a few things in the base, so we adapted the 3D drawings, the Huble. But now we have changed the color, now it's like black and it's very beautiful, we really like it. But it's not the important thing, it's not affecting the tooling. The thickness of this small metal part is really affecting the tooling, okay? It was too thin and we had like quality defects. It's visible like some dents in the surface because this is really thin, 0.6. So we have moved to a thicker aluminum and they confirmed us that it will follow better the shape of the plastic. So we had to modify like 0.2, this plastic part, and we are also waiting for confirmation from the supplier, but it should be okay. It's a very small modification. Another part is the top panel. After making the golden prototype, we realized it can be improved. So we modified slightly like 0.2 the tolerances between both pieces. Now we consider it's better. It's also done, finished, and the manufacturer is like checking and confirming the quotation is the same and everything is the same. Same thing with the metal pins. We slightly modified the shape because we didn't like one was has like a square section, now it's rounded, more beautiful, and we had to adapt the joint also for this piece. And basically that's all. That's the pending thing before starting tooling. The thing is, we can't start the tooling of one piece until all of the pieces are confirmed. So we are now in this a bit tricky moment where we need to have everything perfect. If there's something wrong, could affect to the rest of pieces. But it's almost done and everything will be alright because we haven't changed any big thing. Although there are a few things that can block the tooling, there are also a lot of pieces that are not directly related with the tooling. The keycaps, the laser keycaps. For example, the laser keycaps, we have approved the design and everything in the golden sample, but we have realized we can make it a bit better, so we are going to move this part of the text under the LED to the top, to the row on the top, so it has the same light. It's an example of small modifications we are doing that are not blocking the tooling. Other thing not related with the tooling are the cables. We have these cables we like, but we consider it maybe it's a bit thin and it's too rigid, so when you are moving it's not so flexible. But we have asked for a different material inside the cable. It will look the same, it will be the same color, the same finishing, but now it's much more flexible, and we prefer that because you can move your keyboard and it will feel like better. It's a small change we are adding, not affecting the tooling, but after the golden prototype we decided to improve the product. If it's possible, why not? Other thing improving the product is the Mylar, for example. We are happy with that as it is, but we want to start working in the artwork. So we asked for a piece of Mylar in white color, and it's like the artwork. The background will be black and the artwork will be white. So when we have the white and translucent Mylar, and we also have the base with the light pipes and the distribution of the light, we can just put the Mylar on the base and then see where the light is going. So we can do the artwork exactly where we have more light, and it will look really cool because you can see the Dygma logo with a bit of light in different colors in the background, and all the artwork of the Mylar. So we decided to do that after receiving and checking the Mylar. Other things are not affecting the tooling, are, for example, the packaging. We are working now in the packaging design. In conclusion, we are now focusing and working hard in the pieces that we have to finalize before start making the tooling. And then while the tooling is made, we will finalize the rest of the pieces. When everything has been done, we will move to manufacturing. And a few weeks after that, you will have your race at home. So please stay updated. I will try to keep you really informed about everything we do, and that's the best thing we can do. Thanks a lot.
If you're interested to learn more about the race keyboard, you can click the subscribe button. Or if you're interested to purchase one of these beauties, you can head over to our website at dygma.com.